This is a quick one from Huntmaster. We've had a few issues around customers asking how to inflate our PVC float correctly. What this video is going to explain is the correct position this valve needs to be in. Step one, you need to open up the valve cover. When you open this up, you'll see an internal valve that has a spring. This has two positions, the lock-in and the lock-off position. The lock-in position is basically like this, where if I want to deflate my float, I can keep deflating and I don't need to keep my finger on the spring. However, what the major issue is with a lot of customers when they're inflating this float is they're keeping it in this lock-in position. What we need to do, it's a very simple thing. You just need to turn this around and get it into the lock-off position where the spring is fully exposed. And the way to check is to press in and out. If that spring comes back up, it's ready to inflate. Now, just to show you how to inflate in the wrong position, what you do, this valve needs to be locked in. You don't see the spring. If I'm pressing, there's nothing coming in and out. What I do now, you'll see, if I'm using my pump, I go in, I lock it off, and I start to pump. Give a few pumps. Now what you find is when I undo this hose, you'll see and listen to the air releasing. However, to fix it, what I need to do is just a simple spin of the dial, and you need to find that position where the spring is fully exposed. And if you have a look, I'm pressing it in and out. Now if I go in and inflate, you'll find that it's no longer going to release air. So let's have a closer look and have a listen. You'll see now, fully intact with no air leaking. Now happy hunting and see you on the water.